Are you going somewhere?
Yeah, I gotta go. I've worn out my welcome.
I don't think so. I think you're still welcome. Is it my fault? Is this about the other night? The kiss? That, you thought I was coming on to you, didn't you? That really, no, that was just sort of a sister-in-law, brother-in-law kind of kiss. These are for Mom. It's, you can't go.
No, I got things I gotta take care of.
Is it family? I thought you said you didn't have a family.
I don't.
Do you have a job? A home? All right, you've made a decision, and I respect that. As a businessman, sometimes I have to make very important decisions. But what I like to do is normally pick up a list of pros and cons. So why don't we do that? Make up a list here. Column A, column B. Column A is going. Column B, staying. Column A, if you leave us, then you will have no family, no money. You won't take our money. Well, you pretty much have nowhere to go. I'm going to write in nothing for column A here. And then column B, which is staying. If you stay, on the other hand, you're going to have a comfortable home, you know, somewhere to raise a child. Write that down. You'll have a mother who loves you. Cuban butler who loves you. I mean, you know, how many people could say that? You have me who loves you.
What?
Don't interrupt me. I'm on a roll here. Where was I? Me. We may ask you to marry him. You know what? I could probably put that at the top of the list right here.
Oh, God.
I could take it off altogether. Problem, shall we? Easily. Done. Let's recap, shall we? Here we have column B. Security, home, love. Weighed up against column A. Nothing. Tough decision, that one, yeah. Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Did you just ask me to marry you?
Kind of. Imagine the moment would be just like this. Don't answer now. Say yes tomorrow. These really were for you. Mind if I step into your office for a second here?
You do me a favor.
Can you talk to her? Oh, she listens to you. Tell her that you and I are gonna have a great time together. I'll take you to ball games. We can watch the Red Sox lose together. It'll be a bonding sort of a thing. Well, I guess now you have to marry me.